か血と名誉ラッパー全て捨てた口をついて出た不満が俺の初期そう Be here 俺は国を持たない金隣にクイーン Be to the boy ルーツとおしゃべり、yeah、ルールがないのがルールさブームが去っても明日は去っても成功は痛みに耐え抜いたものだけが得れるお前のその目に何が見える現実逃避の先の現実難儀は優先するべからず階段を巻いて空にフライ真実を見る俺のアイスやることやって愛の話、yeah、やりたくないことやって金の話並み Represent me everyday Rolling Stone ダイヤモンどちらにせよお決まりでしょうブレ
ッ初々の話の重さすりささスイスイ初々の話の重さすりささスイスイ Yeah 重の話やいっぺえ重さん一体のまぶやが来る地寸胴旅の始まりは南この島に落ちる稲光打ちながら運ぶね踊り出すガチャシウェラビおじとおばと先祖神々私私魂は旅求める愛は何学びうちのドラゴンズ燃えてはなれてるのオンファイルで上がるブルナーヒードはまるで光るビー玉カンボは宝一番死じゃさ兄さん姉さんとウェカムの映画さ楽しんだもんがち遊びが make my life 死んでもどうせまた来世で会いましょう
One man, the focus of attention.
Well, it's all eyes on him today as we...
Welcome on a wet night for all concerned. It's been raining cats and dogs here. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you live action from the Bundesliga in a matter of moments. It's Darmstadt, and they take on Wolfsburg. And a goal! An early boost for them, the first goal of the game. They're off and running.
Well, as you can see, this is a wonderful strike. He makes the perfect connection, and he has so much pace on it. It's a great goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Kosa. Mikhailo Mudrik. Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter. Can't really allow runs like that. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. He's got to score! It's there for him, and still an opportunity. Second time around, he scores, but the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing.
Well, here it is again, and the striker does everything right. He hits it across the goalkeeper, which makes it difficult for him, and then the player coming in is alert for the rebound. What a good goal that is.
Kosa. Nicely timed tackle. could be. Well, getting in the way, superb save.
Well, that would have made it interesting, but the keeper has done brilliantly there.
Wimmer, clean challenge. And plenty of room in the wide area. Thumps clear. By putting so much effort into winning back possession. Can they create something from here? And quick thinking defensively. And thwarted there following the cross. Foul there, free kick awarded. It needs an accurate cross.
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
The fans are shouting, shoot! And not all that far away from a goal in the end.
Yes, it's a decent effort, but maybe he should have done a bit better there. At least work the goalkeeper.
João Mario. So almost at half-time, and they are making good use of home advantage. Still a bit of work to do, though. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen?
Well, it's been a good first half so far, and they've been the better side, certainly going forward. They now just need to keep playing with intensity right up to the break.
Oh, Stuart, they've got to score! And a goal to increase their advantage! It's a two-goal lead now! And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Now, who can he play it to? Can he put it in? And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
A-V-E-A-S-A-P, triple A-A-A, yeah, that's me, me, B-R-B to the A-B-N-B, 1, 2, 9, check, 3, 4, yeah, G, what's good, my dumb, what you're telling me, just walk right past security, in a mic.
The fans have waited and wondered, would it happen? Now it has happened. Now it's all up. And welcome on a rainy night. The heavens opened earlier and it just hasn't relented. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And we're at a crucial stage of the DFB POKAL, the quarter-final stage. It's Darmstadt facing Borussia Dortmund.
Well, a semi-final place is up for grabs, so we should be in for a classic encounter here today. With both teams desperate for silverware, I'm expecting a fiercely competitive contest, Derek.
And here's the 11 for Borussia Dortmund. Leon Goretzka plays alongside Ruben Neves in the centre of midfield. And the attack is led today by Alexander Isak. And snuffing out the danger. Is it going to end up being productive for them? The crowd encouraging him to take it on. Oh, last-ditch defending at its very finest. Running with the ball confidently. Well, disappointing end to the move. Now, options are plenty. Can he put it away? And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here. Oh, the threat is there. Played into the centre. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. And he's fired over the corner. Oh, great header. Smart stop, though. Corner again. Oh, and couldn't convert. A lot of pundits and fans very interested in Thiago ahead of this game. And the reports have been confirmed. He has decided to end what's been a brilliant career at the end of this season. A huge loss for the club, you've got to say, Stuart.
Well, what a player he's been, and still is. But he obviously thinks his body can't cope anymore, which is a great shame. They're certainly going to miss him here.
And quick thinking defensively. Alexis McAllister. Now, was that the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? And it is an early shower for him. Red card.
Well, the outcome was never in doubt. That was always going to be a sending off.
Well, the execution there rather went around.
Well, Derek, the less said about that, the better, I think.
And Borussia Dortmund come away with it. Teammates available. Borussia Dortmund have given it away. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end after he had attempted to play advantage. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of... So back underway. Dortmund with the lead, but certainly no room for complacency. And it's with Isak. Oh, what an opportunity. to the keeper.
Well, what a reaction from the goalkeeper. Such a good save in the end.
Isak. Oh, did so well to deny him. Trying to pick out a teammate.
In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Can he find the right pass? Well, this could really help the cause.
Goretzka!
Oh, keeper dealt with it. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And dealing with the danger.
Shot blocked, but still alive.
And Dortmund doing well to regain possession. Goretzka. Options in the middle. A lot of internet and newspaper talk about Newcastle United in the last few days. Well, we need to talk no more or wonder about it no more, because can he take advantage? And it's in! This game very much back on as a contest. So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Lovely work to get past his man. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Well, he could really get at the opposition. A fine reading of the situation. Effective piece of pressing. Isak. Calabria. And teammates around him. Calabria. Can they convert? My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Substitution it is for Dortmund. Playing it in. And a simple clearance, a good one. Well, breaking at pace is always a possibility. Oh, nice ball over the top.
Oh, surely. Oh, and it goes! The equaliser! Who saw that coming? Down to 10 men, but undeterred.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and what a great finish it is. Struck with power and accuracy, certainly no stopping that.
So underway again at 2-2. Karim Adeyemi. And Dortmund committed to getting forward. Can they grab a late winner? That is that after 90 minutes. Understandable that fatigue might set in. A strength-sapping night for all concerned as the first period of extra time begins. And in with a real chance. Oh, and in! This is a remarkable turnaround. Down to 10, but now in the lead. Who saw that coming?
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
Two it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Ruben Neves. Lisandro Martinez. Well read to put an end to that attack. Palmer with it. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, a disappointing end to that break. McAllister, and saved by the keeper. Now sending it in. It's not a particularly good corner there.
Well, Dortmund are playing well and creating chances. Just look at those stats. But it counts for nothing. And
oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Look what's happening. Oh, superb save. Massive credit to the keeper.
Well, he's so hard to beat in these situations. It's brilliant goalkeeping.
Played over and swept out of there. Well, that's it for the first period of extra time. Let's see what... And so 15 more minutes. We're into the second period of extra time here. Good use of advantage for Dortmund. And options in the centre. Well, that's splendid play. Is it going to be? Couldn't put it away, and that could be so costly at this juncture.
Yeah, that's so frustrating. I'm not sure they'll get another chance to get back into this game.
Could be threatening. Sends it back. And push. Away to safety.
Well, Dortmund are still hanging on just about, but they're running out of time now. Hopefully that save might just inspire them for a comeback.
He's gone for goal, and he's fired it against the post, and off the post. And that's it, the final whistle, and the hosts will go through.
Well, I'm not normally a fan of extra time, but that was in...
Bike up, nobody's from Bagala. If you're on the left, you say, oh. If you're on the right, you say, ah.
Okay, correct.
Let's go, oh. Let's go, oh.
Vale. Oye.
Oh.
Ay.
Oh.
Oye.
Oh.
Ay.
Oh.
Oh.
Ah. Oh.
Ah.
Oh.
Ah. Oh.
Ah. Oh.
Ah. Oh.
Ah.
Oh.
Ah.
Oh.
Ah.
Oh.
Ah.
Oh.
Ah.
Oh.
Ah.